hope that helped.
Data core recalibrating.
Incessant gnats. Do you truly believe you can stand in the way of my victory? You never learn, do you? But Thanos shall enlighten you. face me.
Take care of yourself.
Farewell.
Told you they'd show up here.
I guess I owe you 50 credits. Shouldn't they be out in the field?
Go easy on him, Quill. This agent has promise, but still a little green.
Rocket says you're green. Green people love me.
You think Drax and Gamora love you? I mean, of course they do. Moving on. What brings you here? Ain't you got worlds to save?
I bet they're here for more cool stuff. You know, kind you never give me.
Maybe if you hadn't left me here with Stark so you could go play big Earth hero. Now I'm the one working my tiny fingers to the bone here while you get all the glory.
What are New Stark City's animal protection laws anyway?
How about we trade places for a while until we find out?
No thanks, I'm good. But I'd be better if you let me use this thing.
Oh, so you suddenly need to refine your energy amplification course.
Sure. Whatever that means.
It means you need to keep your hands off my stuff, Quill! Wait, you've never even used energy course, have you? A guy with no power should at least use decent equipment. Sheesh. You know what? It's all yours. Just try not to get anyone killed.
I'm saying is that the venom on my Earth is an absolute beast. I took him down, though, because that's what I do. Venom is easy. It's carnage you have to look out for. That guy is a maniac. But he was no match for yours truly. Just venom and carnage. I once had to fight a whole army of angry symbiotes with a serious taste for spider brains.
Here we go again. I swear, if these Spider-Men can't pull themselves together...
Keep your patch on, Fury. I know how to make these jerks shut their yaps. They want to prove to each other how tough they really are? I've got a battle simulator that'll put them to the test. Fight foes, rack up points, and earn bragging rights. It's so simple, even a Spider-Man could use it. Probably.
you!